Hi everyone, I'm Jack Hartmann. This is the sign language to my song, One Small Voice. When we sing the word one, we put one pointer finger up, and sign language means one. Small, put your arms like this, kind of wide like this, and then halfway come together. Don't come together all the way, means small. Voice, make the letter V with your two fingers like that. Your pointer finger and your middle finger like that looks like the letter V. The V stands for voice. Your voice comes out of your throat. So the voice, the V, comes out of your throat, voice. So it's one small voice. Singing a song, or just singing, is like you're a music conductor singing a song. The word sweet we do sign language for. Sweet, pretend to hold a cute little puppy or kitty in your arms. Pet the puppy or kitty, and that means sweet. Strong, you're gonna make a chain link real strong. Here's one chain link, like that. Take your other hand, your thumb, go right through, make another chain link, put them together real tight, and go round like that. It means strong. One by one, put your hands like this, and like you're putting your hands on the heads of children and counting them, one by one. Together, like this, hands together, like you're stirring a big pot of soup, together, sing along. Again, sing along like that. Soon all the world, the word world, make a W, looks like a W, stands for world, W stands for world, and then go all around the world will be singing. And that's the sign language. So we're going to play the song and you can follow me along and do it with your children. Have fun with it. Let's try it. Ready? Here we go. That's it. That's how to do the sign language. The song is called One Small Voice. It's on my CD, I've Got Music in Me. All right, bye everybody. I'm Jack Hartmann.